that's what you are.
Unforgettable, though near or far,
like a song of love that clings to me, how the thought of you does things to me never before. Has someone been more
unforgettable in every way?
And forevermore.
And forevermore.
That's how you'll stay.
That's how you'll stay.
That's why, darling, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too.
thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his favor be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family.
He is with you in the morning. white horses and ladies by the score, all dressed in satin and waiting by the door. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. Ooh, what a lucky man he was. White lace and feathers, they made up his bed, a gold-covered mattress on which he was led.
Ooh, what a lucky man he was.
For he's a jolly old fellow, which nobody can deny. And remember, if somebody comes knocking at your door collecting for the old people's home, tell them you're ready.
Dude, you're old.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Happy birthday to you.
You live in a zoo. Moses was old once and now you are too.
Yay!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jim.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jim.
Happy birthday.
We love you. Happy birthday, Uncle Jim. We love you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jim. We hope you have an awesome day. Love you. Mwah.
Go ahead.
Happy 65th birthday, Jim. Rick wanted to be a stand-in for your birthday, special memory for you.
Oh, yeah. You really think I'll be able to let her do that? Happy birthday, Jim.
Hey, Jim. Happy 65th birthday. I was just thinking back to when we were little boys. That's a long time ago. We used to run around the neighborhood playing and play at your house. And also all the good times we had down at the Sarah Hines house and at camp.
Happy 65th birthday, Jim. Congratulations on this significant milestone and God's blessing to you and your beautiful family. We have loved seeing your family grow over the years. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jim. What a blessing you are. Not only are you a super friend, you are truly a great Christ follower. You're an example to all of us. God bless you. Might this birthday be an extra special one.
Happy birthday, Jim. Couldn't forget your birthday. We appreciate you so much. Have a blessed day.
Bye now.
Hey, Jim. Happy 65th birthday, man. Wow. I can see that from here. I just want to say we're celebrating with you. Over the years, I have appreciated your friendship, your encouragement, your leadership, your support in so many ways. And I just pray over you that as you enter this next season of life, you know, Bob Buford wrote this great book, Halftime, And he talks about how you live the rest of your life for significance. Pray that God would use you to make a difference in the world, and this would be the most significant season in your life. I pray God would bless you, give you health and strength and great joy on this 65th birthday. Have an awesome birthday celebration.
Hey, Jim. Pastor Ron Bailey here. Happy birthday. So proud of you. And on this 65th day of celebration, I bless you in the name of Jesus. I'm so proud of you and glad to call you a brother and my friend. God bless always and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jim. May you always have love to share, cash to spare, tires with air, and friends who care. And you know that we care. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jim. We celebrate you today, and I thank you for being a man of consistency. Consistent in your love to your family, consistent in your loyalty to your friends, and consistent in your devotion to God. Happy birthday, Jim. We love you. Mwah!
Hey, Jim, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We consider it a real privilege to just say hello and wish you a happy birthday. It's amazing how young you are. I didn't realize.
Because everything's relative.
It is relative. We wanted to just say thanks for the many years of support, friendship that we have had with you and Renee. Father, I thank you for Jim, and I pray your blessing on his life and on his birthday. We also just want to say thank you for your kindness, and we thank you for the many years we were at Allison Park, and you supported us then, and you supported me in, as a board member when I first started in the ministry. There were so many things that you have done, mm-hmm. and we just really appreciate your friendship and your support.
And I just always wanted to thank you for your sense of humor. You always made me laugh. You're always so upbeat, and we've just enjoyed your friendship. So have a very wonderful birthday. Many more happy years.
Yep.
Enjoy that beautiful family and your grandkids, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Jim, we're eating Texas Roadhouse in Texas, and we are saying happy birthday Jim.
To you.
And we just want to thank you for all you've done, for fixing the van in Philadelphia when we were on our B League, and when it broke down in Philadelphia, for all the French toast sticks you made.
And I remember all the times you smoked me in basketball playing at the church.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Bye, Jim. Bye.
Hey, Jim, I've never done stuff like this. I'm not big on sending my pictures. And you, if you notice, you'll rarely see me taking actual pictures on Facebook. But I hear it's your birthday. So Tony and I want to tell you happy birthday. I also wanted to remind you, because you know, you're getting older, but I'm oldest of your wives. So you have to listen to your elders. And this elder says, have a great and fun day. We love you. God bless you and your family. And enjoy life. Bye.
Happy birthday, Jim. Hey, welcome to Medicare. I always enjoyed your friendship over the years and all the books that you've always given me to read. We have the same taste of literature, and I've always loved them. I wish you a very happy birthday and a very blessed year.
Hey, happy birthday, Jim. Congratulations on making it to 65. I just pray that God's blessing and favor would rest upon you and that his goodness and mercy would follow you all the years ahead.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Happy birthday, hubby. Oh, I haven't called you that in a long time. It's an old joke, but guess what? You're old, so it's a great joke for today. I hope your day is full of laughter. And thank you for all the years of friendship, and I hope you are blessed beyond measure. Have a great year and a great day. Bye.
Hey, Mr. Martoon. Happy birthday, you old fart. Hey, I appreciate you. I thank you for being a big part of my life. It's an honor to be a part of yours. So happy birthday. Welcome to the Old Farts Club. And have a good time. Enjoy.
Happy 65th birthday to you, Jim. I hope you have a wonderful celebration. I just want to say thank you so much for being such a kind and helpful person to me. You've been a great friend and a valuable resource to me all these years. And I just love your caring heart and just how wonderful and supportive you are, and you've always been for me. So I just want to say have a wonderful birthday, and may God bless you with many, many more years. Happy birthday.
Hey, Jim. When we first met, you were just the dad of three amazing kids in our church's youth ministry. I was anxious to get to know what kind of father produces such wonderful children. As your children became adults, I got to know you as my friend, a man who genuinely puts others before himself, a man who loves the Lord above all else. I truly want you to know that I value our friendship, and I hold you in the highest regard. Happy birthday, Jim.
Hi, Jim. We understand that you're getting to be pretty old here. So, we want to wish you a happy birthday.
It's a real big one.
How big?
A big, really big.
Oh, my golly. Yeah.
So, a big happy birthday.
Yeah. Have a happy birthday, Jim. Bye.
Hey, Jim. It's Greg and Francie, obviously. Hey, we just want to take a minute and wish you a very happy birthday. Thanks so much for all you've done over the years, investing in so many people's lives, ours in particular. You and Renee have been great friends over the years, and again, we just want to wish you a very happy birthday on your special day.
Happy birthday, Jim. We love you.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Happy birthday, Jim, my longtime friend.
Hope it's a great one.
Love you.
Happy birthday, Jim, and that we really appreciate all the hard work and the time that you've invested for us as a couple and for our group. And we just want to say, may the next 39 years be as good as the first, huh? Happy birthday.
Hey, Jim, again, happy birthday. I would have never guessed you were 65.
Happy birthday, Jim. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
May the Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you.
And may the Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
Amen.
Happy birthday, Jim. Congratulations on reaching 65. Stay young at heart.
We wish you a wonderful day and a blessed year.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Jim. Surprise. Happy birthday. I'm so excited to be wishing you a very, very happy birthday. Everything you do for everyone else every day of the year makes you certainly deserve this. Happy birthday, my friend.
Hey, Skip. You know what?
What?
I heard that Jim Martin has a birthday coming up.
Another one?
Yeah. How old do you think he is?
I think 77, 78?
No.
No, I'm just kidding. Now, I didn't look at like a day over 39. What do you think?
Well, I was thinking maybe more like 29.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Jim, happy 29th. I think this is the year that the candles cost more than the cake. I'm not sure about that, though. But anyway, happy birthday,
Jim. Happy birthday, Jim.
Love you, buddy. You're one of the best.
Happy birthday. Okay.
Hey, Jim, hope you're doing well. Just wanted to wish you a happy 65th birthday. I hope that you get to spend some time with your friends and family. It's been a pleasure getting to know you and work with you over these last couple of years, and hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday, Jim, you plate-throwing, score-keeping, banana-balling son of a gun.
Jimmy. 65 years old. Happy birthday to you. We're on the 15th hole. Saxon, Ron and I, Saturday morning, playing without you today. Missing you, of course. Anybody that's ever played golf with you, Jim, knows that you like to fade the ball. And that left to right shot has always been a greeting of your game. Now, we can't say exactly what happened here, Jim, but we all suspect that this tree has been your nemesis for quite a long time. And one Saturday you decide to show up and it's not being here. And we all know what you've done. And we just want to take time today to thank you. God bless you. Happy 65th birthday. And hit them long and hit them straight.
All right, so Matt Messina and I are standing off the left side of hole number 8 at Saxon Golf Course, 33 degrees at tee time, and we're all alone. But you may be wondering why this has anything to do with Jim Martin. Well, there was the ill-fated day last year. My ball ended up about here in the woods on the left-hand side. So I took out my trusty 5-iron, popped one out, but Jim got ahead of us. 4! Good reflexes, Jim. Took it right in the back. So, gentleman that he was, he didn't swing his club back at me, and he just shook it off. Jim, you're a man. Happy birthday, 65th.
Hey, Jim. Brian and Connie here. Hey, just wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and we specifically wanted to thank you for the wonderful teachings of through David Barton. And your additional notes and insight, been terrific to learn so much more about the Constitution and the foundations of our country. What you're doing is incredibly impactful, and we look forward to using that information for years to come. Love you, man. Take care.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 65th birthday, Mr. Martin. I've been blessed to have gotten to know you in the short time I've been in the league. I want to point out to you that you have one more year to go to qualify for the gold key, gold tees, so you can join me on the S tees. And I just want to tell you, you're one of the good guys, Jim. And your taste in cars is impeccable. Happy birthday. See you on the tee.
Happy birthday, Banana Jim. Hope you have a wonderful day.
Hey, Jim, don't be upset about being 65. Harry has socks older than that. Happy birthday.
Jim, happy 65th. You're a good friend to many of us in the Golf League, and certainly I wish you the very best. Blessings to you and your family. Enjoy.
Hey, Jim. Long time no see, bro. It goes back a lot of years when we first met. Thank you for doing what you're doing to teach others and help other people know what America's all about. I mean, that's so huge. In the meantime, however, happy birthday, bro. 65, maybe someday you'll catch up with me. I think I already got you beat. Happy birthday. Great to talk to you again. God bless you, bro.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear hubby. Happy birthday to you. 65 looks great on you. I love you so much.
Happy.
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 Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Sorry that you're so old.
So they say you know you're old when you stoop down to tie your shoes and you wonder what else you can do while you're down there. but really, thank you for being the best father-in-law that someone could ask for. You've spent so much of your life pouring into your kids and it shows. And I think that'll be reflected for generations to come. And I can't tell you how much I appreciate it as your daughter-in-law. And you know how much you mean to us. Thank you for being the guy that we know we can call day or night whenever we have a question or we need help or anything else like that. And thank you for being such a faithful leader who has shown us the right path to go on for our lives and for our children's lives. So happy birthday.
All right, guys, you ready? Why are we taking a video? Because?
Happy birthday, Walker.
Try again.
Happy birthday, Monster.
Whose birthday is it?
Monster.
Hey, Miss, whose birthday is it?
Grandpa.
All right.
Happy birthday, Monster.
All right, all together. Ready?
Happy birthday, Grandpa.
Love you.
So some people think that love is about the big gestures, but I learned from you, Dad, that love is about all of the million little day things that you do, like the birthday card that you gave me when I was a little girl with the list of activities that we could do, like play Barbies or My Little Ponies, taking me to father-daughter dances, teaching me how to drive a stick. First time it was a disaster, second time went much better. Buying me little things, like buying me this necklace just for the heck of it. You were my Bible quiz coach. We butt heads all the time on that, and yet you never quit, and you never gave up on me in that. You helped me put my car back together when I wrecked it head on with Mary Lou, Andy, and Becca in it. And now that I'm an adult, there's so many other things that we do, great conversations that we have, deep conversations, the 100 things on the daddy do list that I have every time you come to visit, including doing my kitchen next weekend, and just all of the other things, you know, stopping by my house, by my area when you were on your way home from a business trip so you could take me to dinner. Dad, your love is all of the everyday things, and you have taught me to love, and you have taught me how to be a strong leader and a strong believer in Christ, and I thank you so much for all that you are and for all that you do, and I love you immensely. Happy birthday, Dad.
It's common and understandable that as people get older and grow up, they set a goal for themselves. They try to do more, be more, give more than what they were given as they grew up, and be able to provide more than what was provided to them as they grew up. I just want to say thanks for making that an impossible task. To hear you tell stories about the examples that you used as to what not to do, and how few examples you had growing up of how to be and what to do, I couldn't be more impressed. I am honored to know you as a man. Could not possibly be more proud to call you Dad. Happy birthday, Dad.
One of my father's character traits that I hope that I have picked up and continue with my sons is showing grace and compassion. So whether it was the time that I decided to take every liquid in the garage and spread it on the garage floor to make an ice skating rink, or the time where I was playing soccer in the backyard and used the soccer ball to kick out a garage window, or even the time where we were driving down the street and somebody thought that I was flicking people the bird. You know, instead of going bonkers on me, instead of punishing me immediately, he dug in and he said, you know, let me understand what's going on. Let me see if this was a mistake. Let me see if this was an accident. Let me see if this was a misunderstanding. So I hope that, you know, I continue the mentality of raising my boys in a strict home, but a home that shows grace and compassion. And thank you, Dad, for being a father who taught me that.
My love, I know as you've watched all of these videos, you are overwhelmed. And I too am overwhelmed, but by you. You have loved me, cared for me, and supported me for more than 45 years. And you have loved me as unconditionally as a human being could love someone. You are also one who always goes the extra mile, not only for me, but for everyone and everything that you do. I know that you are storing up great treasures in heaven, and one day you're going to be pleasantly surprised. And when you meet your Maker, he is going to say, "Well done, good and faithful servant." But in the meantime, I pray that he gives you, no, us, many, many more healthy, happy years together to serve him and to love each other. You are my first, my last, my everything. You're one in a million, and I love you so very much. Happy birthday.